Thank you. Position there, I can relate to it as mine also, And I think also in the building of this exhibition, I also had this idea of like a collaborative action that leads to something that is this celebration between me as an artist that's seeking ways to communicate and my viewers, which was always all about, I guess. We rehearsed it three times. Each time was a little different, and the sounds were totally different, right? You know, like this.
They just keep evolving with many times we perform.
That's it. Any other question before? Any other question? Well, I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah.
So did you think of using different materials as substrates?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah. So all this festival is about kind of like shifting from one single mark to a more layered action. And the idea was to start with a primitive charcoal and shifting to a spray or... It's still in the basic hues, but...
But there was the moment, for instance, when you introduced the colors and you let them fall on the ground.
Yeah.
And that would have been maximized immensely if you had let it fall on a piece of metal, for instance.
Mm-hmm.
So I see that you're working on something different, but I was thinking, because you're working on the influence and the discussion and the conversation between sound and drawing, then sound is not just electronic, but it comes from different materials, and that is an opportunity to explore, just like you're exploring different type of paints.
Yeah, excellent.
Different type of making sound.
You know that we are still have to have our work collaboration, so maybe we will develop it then. Absolutely. Thanks. Okay. Cheers. We're going to have a break, and we have something else coming up here, a duo from French. So, friends. So, what time is it?
20 past 6.
So we will be here at at 6:45. 20 past 6. Yeah, so we're starting at 7. We're good, no?
20.
Yeah, so we're the next performance is scheduled to 7. So we're not going late. Thanks. So have a break. The coffee is open. And the amazing video by Nick Sandiland is running there. Did I pronounce it right? No, I didn't.
It is pretty good. And well done, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you. Well done, everyone.
Thank you.
too. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
one. This is Guy. So you have to introduce yourself with a surname. So I want to make a... So Guy.
Schmier.
Catherine Ursin.
Christine Coste.
That's amazing. Wow, your attention was amazing.
Wow.
Gosh.
It's the first time.
I know.
No.
First time they do it.
Oh, yeah, it's the first time they ever played together.
They didn't do a rehearsal even.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
So much to it was amazing.
I have a very many thanks to say to Jim. Because without Jim, no project.
No project or
thank you very much.
In hosting the girls also, so thank you, And it's amazing welcome to you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We have just a few minutes, but if you would like to ask something about it, is it okay?
Yes.
A little bit English, not Ashley, do you have something to ask?
It was epic, and there were so many, I don't know if I have a question, so many different creative ideas, and
layers,
and huge focus and attention. But I'm absorbing it, I don't think I have a question.
But you escape from the war. You managed to escape from the war.
Oh, why do you mean escape?
Oh, when they climbed on top of each other and she was kind of going on, find freedom.
So I have a question. So I loved the playing of perspective. So the fact that you broke the perspective by changing the distance between you and the opposition on the wall. I loved the game of tag of the pen, which was following the performer. I have one question, which is why one canvas that you clean and rebuild on top?
Why one cover?
One canvas.
Canvas.
Why not multiple ones?
No, because it's not.
No, I said it.
And because we wanted to have we use the space and to have a
different distance. Layer. It's the same thing here, different layer.
No, this is
it's different layer.
But also, I love the fact that they were building something and then another one building totally something different on the same.
Okay,
same space. There is
more
between the wall and the camera. Yeah.
The distance.
Yeah, because the perspective is playing with space. Yeah. It's really cool. In fact, I was always thinking that Leonardo invented perspective and you broke it. And that's amazing. That's amazing. And but if you have two cameras, it would have allowed us to drink more of your story.
Yes.
Okay. More? What is it?
It's like sound. You build one sound and another one dies out, and they had that with the projector and the canvas. So when they like this one, they can build this one.
But in sound, you always leave a bit of the echo of your previous story into the next one, when they cancelled it. That was...
They didn't completely cancel, they moved it, but there were still remnants of it underneath the building. That's why I took it.
Can I ask Srinya? Hi, sorry. Can I ask you, tell us a little bit about your experience, because it amazed me how concentrated you were and synchronized with the movement and all the layers that happened. So, how
did you find it? They told me in advance more or less what's going to happen, the story. And I tried as much as I can to imagine it, but I prepared sound and textures, and I just said I'll follow what they do, and it probably would work. So, yeah,
I mean,
it did.
Well, we are thinking. I found your song, and so I slowly,
when you were quickly. Yeah, it felt like so, yeah.
It's a good guide for the draw.
Thank you very much again.
Thank you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
No, no, no.